Okay, so I'm going to show you guys how I do my hair, but since my laptop, like, the volume sucks, and I gotta go all the way back here so I don't get hairspray on my computer, I'll show you guys how I do my hair. So this is after, well, kind of after you comb it. I'm going to comb it again. But at first, I use this hairspray. If you can see, it doesn't even matter. It's from the dollar store. It's just, it's like water, so I use it when my hair gets dry. Okay, so let me put this in my hair and then comb it. Okay, sorry I don't have any makeup on. Right after this I want to do a makeup tutorial. So after that you comb it and then I'll show you just how I do my hair. Really simple, it's not that much. The hairspray that I always use, Tresemme. The green one because it's for, what's it for? This is all humidity resistance and it's extra hold. It's the 4. See on the bottom it has levels. I know they have a 5, but I don't really think it works for my hair. So I'll show you guys how I do my hair all the time. Okay. Okay, you see, so split my hair in the middle, and then I spray the inside, I spray the outside, and then I squish it, and then I crimp it up. I did all both sides, inside, outside, crimp it up, and then that's when I put it upside down. I put it upside down, and I spray the top into the bottom, and then just put the bobby pin inside. I lost them for a second. Okay, I found them. Okay, and I put at least 4 bobby pins inside my hair. And then, oh, I was singing right now, if you guys thought I was saying something. And then right now I'll fix it so it looks better, it looks less messy. I'm sorry I'm really white. I'm not really this white in person. Alright, so I don't know if you guys notice, sometimes I'll just put my hair up right here, but this time I got it from all the way from the side, and I picked it up. The other side, picked it up, only the front, not all of it, only this much. You can see. Right here. And then that's when I like pushed it up more, and then I put like 7 bobby pins. And then since it's all tangled right here, because I put hairspray, then I picked it up. I just like untangle it, and then yeah, this is it. That's all I do with my hair. I'll crimp it again because my tips are always really dry still. Crimp the side. Crimp the side. Put it all back and then spray it again. Yeah, I use a lot of hairspray. Just because my hair just doesn't not get fluffy. It always gets fluffy. That's it. That's all I do for my hair. Really simple, I guess. Kind of not fast, but fast enough. Alright, so bye guys.